My name is Raoul. I own Palm Black Trading Co. and I'm a tattoo artist. Basically decided to follow the dream and open my own place. I'm also involved in a collective called Psych Night. We host events basically focused on a wide umbrella of psychedelic music. Influenced by 60s and 70s kind of psychedelic music, 13th floor, elevators, the Doors, everything kind of growing from there, I guess. Getting tattooed by someone else, you would pick up on the smallest little things, you know, and it's rad watching, you know, that you're always learning, so I mean, just to add and take some knowledge on it. I go through phases. I mean, one day I'll be looking at Thomas Hooper, which is like super intricate, geometric, dot work mandalas and sacred geometry, and I don't know, another day I would be looking at, I guess, like Mike Adams maybe, which is super traditional, bold lines, very minimal detail. So it really depends on the mood and whatever tattoo I'm doing next, I guess.